What up, guys? And I'm finally using my microphone after doing my last video. Now let me just... Oh, can't delete at the moment? Oh well. So, I'm gonna do a cover of Most Chaotically. I'm from Daughter of Discord. And I really like the song, and I remember listening to it all the time. So, let me see. We have the lyrics somewhere. Maybe? I'm gonna check. Pause this. Here we go. I'm gonna listen to the song at the same time because that'll make it easier for me, and I love the song. So, here we go. Not sure when it started. Not sure how it began. Not sure why I'm longing to feel you in my hooves again. Don't know why I'm speechless when I look into your eye, or why my chest is beating and I feel like I can fly. I feel a connection to which we harmonize, a bond that can't be broken, though some may criticize. They say I've gone mad, descended periodically, because I fell for you most chaotically. Opposites attract, we couldn't be more the same. They say you're a monster, but I know that you can't tame. I feel a connection to which we harmonize, one that can't be broken, though some may criticize. They say I've gone mad, descending periodically, because I fell for you most chaotically. It's like I'm falling faster with every moment we spend. We'll dance tonight and after. We'll promise to be more than just friends. We have a connection. Let's face it, we harmonize. Our bond cannot be broken. Who cares if they criticize? It's true, I've gone mad, descending periodically, because I fell for you most chaotically. Because I fell for you most chaotically.
Well,
that's the end. And I'm not kidding. My hands are shaking. I was actually, my hands were absolutely shaking. Woo! Or maybe because I'm cold. I mean, it is cold in my house. Also because, well, in the country I'm from, it's freezing as heck now. It's frosty outside. And, it's just cold everywhere. Even though it's sunny, it's never warm. We have a heater, but that doesn't seem to be working. Anyway, that's it. And I'm really sorry if I don't sound good. Maybe it's because it's recording, I guess. How my voice sounds on recording. But, hey, so a lot of us don't seem to like our voices on recording. It happens. And if that high note wasn't too good, I'm sorry. It's just, I don't think I'm really good with high notes, but I do try my best at it. But I'm going to see you guys next time.